Will that worse? You go on. I'll get it strapped up.
Stand clear.
Yeah, it came down hard.
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight launch.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You got us here in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're off and about the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves. Especially on CEC's tab.
You see anyone in flight control?
No. Nobody.
At least we didn't take out the sun.
From Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Does anyone else smell that? Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Oh, God! Ken! No! Daniels, get the doors open!
Almost!
Get out of there! Ken, the door!
I gotta get that door! No! Ken, get the door! Run!
Emergency request retrieved.
It's dying. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Isaac. Oh my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Chen. Is he?
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw. Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs. So how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, the legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the track. And if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now.
What happened?
That's the autoloader.
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician. Systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Thank you. got it. The tram was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Yeah!
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Yeah.